there! Looking to get rid of those pesky lock screen ads on your Samsung phone? You're in the right place! In this guide, I'll walk you through how to turn off those unwanted ads from your device's lock screen. Let's get started! First, head over to the Settings app. Then, scroll down just a little bit. After that, find and tap on Wallpaper and Style. Next, go ahead and tap on Change Wallpaper. Once there, scroll down again. Find the Wallpaper Services. Then, tap on More icon. Choose the None option. Finally, hit Apply to save your changes. Now that you're done, you won't see any ads on your lock screen. I hope you found this guide useful. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Drop a comment and consider subscribing to my channel for more tips like this. Got any questions? Feel free to ask in the comments below. Thanks for watching.